squad members, but we're back in. Oh wow, this wasn't too much trouble to get into.
Wanna buy some?
Oh, you're all about the mana crystals? Alright, let me check out the places. Can I see anything about the stuff going on here? I can buy stuff? That's cool too. You know, I shall buy some of these. I needed these against the last boss. I'll play two. I felt like I was lacking them against the last boss, so I feel like it's necessary to buy some now. I don't need too many of those. Oh, let's see what's going on around here. Maybe I should go straight to the capital. Okay, probably not the capital, I mean straight to the castle. Or the huge building. I don't even know what to call it. On the surface, it doesn't look like anything's changed. There's no soldiers posted either. Did they get careless thinking I wouldn't return? I wonder how Lieutenant General Ryle is doing.
We made much better time than I'd expected.
Oh, he's back! Phew!
Ah, Stark. I'm glad we were able to find each other. How is the city?
Same old, it seems. Where's everyone else?
I left them waiting outside the city walls, just in case. But it seems there aren't any problems coming this far in, at the least. Well then, it's time we got to gathering information.
What's your plan?
Oh, we'll try the usual methods tailored to our troop. I'll announce to the people that we'll be performing here.
A performance?
When people gather, they also talk. You'll see. But we can't have people finding out who you are before that. So please, use this robe.
Sorry for the trouble. I'll put it on if the need arises.
I'd put it on right now if I were you.
Greetings, good folk of Alistair. We are a troupe of traveling performers come from Cygnus. In a short while, we will be putting on a show of feats and marvels. Come one, come all!
We should really disguise ourselves already. You there, what are you doing?
May I help you? I was only announcing that we're putting on a performance here. Enough!
I can see that. Putting on your performance is fine, but you need to stop attracting customers right now. The Exalted, Prophet Noah, and General Hugo are about to dress the people.
Then say no more. We are unfamiliar with this land and your customs. Pardon our small misunderstanding.
Just so long as you know, there won't be a second time. Rude.
Stark, what shall we do? It seems there'll be quite a crowd here before long. Should we hide amongst them to listen?
Yeah, they may prove useful.
Then we'll wait for the proper time to leave Alistair. Oh, yes. Don't forget to use the robe I gave you earlier.
I won't. I'll put it on when we go to the square.
Just put it on now before you forget! If he's like me, he's gonna keep saying that and then he won't actually end up doing it. Like, he's just gonna keep saying it and he'll go to the square and he won't even put on a robe. Alright, Alistair, chapter 3.
We will leave Alistair soon. I'm worried about leaving Ott. Can you do me a favor?
I'll listen.
Ott is what is known as a shaman in Celestia. Shamans must watch over the passing of souls and guide them to the right path.
Yes, so I hear.
Shamans have special powers. Normally, when a person dies, others may grieve, but must eventually accept it. That is because there is no way to bring back the dead. But it is not so for a shaman. They live in a balance of life and death. And by stepping off, they may bring them back.
It may be obvious to you, but what is wrong with bringing someone back to life?
Retrieving a lost soul is like sending the rain back to the heavens. Doing the unnatural disturbs the world's order. And when one attempts to repair such disturbances, it only creates more. A shaman with a weak heart will misuse this power and stray from the right path.
Oh, he's talking to us and we're changing a lot of things, sir. Oh, could she bring back Heal?
As the last shaman did.
Last shaman? Is she in Celestia?
No. She was unable to accept a friend's death and left the village with his soul. Perhaps, if Ott continues on this journey, she may encounter her. If that happens and you are with her, I want you to help her. Make certain that Ott does not go down the wrong path.
I don't know. I mean, I'm already messing with stuff. I don't know what I want to say. Like, if she could bring back Kyo, I would want her to.
Thank you. The last rumor I heard was that she had gone towards the desert town. Please, take care of Ott. And be careful.
Wandering Soul has been added to Wake Chronicle. Wait, is this a side story thing then? Worries about Ott as he leaves Alistair. The last shaman apparently has lost her way in life. I don't know. I'm not sure. How would you guys think? What do you think? Would you want to let her bring people back? Or like, would you be like, no, that's wrong. Don't disrupt time. I mean, we're disrupting yes. time. Or just that General Hugo is looking at the Beast Kind for Army's next target. Finally, the leader who gets away. No, don't do that. I mean, where am I going? I'm sneaking behind somewhere here. Interesting. Can I go check out any of the shops around here? Okay, the shops are here in the upper part. Right, the speeches. There's another note here. Oh, do you have a mission for me too? My dad went to warn he hasn't come back. It's my fault. I hid my dead mom's keepsake from him. Samuel that protected us. I thought if I hid it from him, he wouldn't leave. But he went anyway and he's not coming back because he didn't have an amulet. Sounds like this boy's father is one of the casualties at Grand Plain. What should I do? The charm? Going to give my dad the amulet? Really? Could you do that? Is he still alive?
I don't know. But I know where he is. Maybe I'll be able to give it to him.
Uh-huh. That's fine. Please make sure he gets it. Tell him I'm sorry. Promise me. Aww. If I go to the Sand Fortress before the battle, this kid's father should still be alive. Battlefield missile. Okay. Oh, poor kid. You don't know then, Fribble, what exists in the past? Are you selling weapons? Do you have any new, like, good stuff? I know I'm much better than what I can- Whoa! I benighted him, I want me. Armor? Ott? Not that special. Yeah, not anything too special. I'll leave. I'm gonna have a quick look around town to see if there's any people I can get missions from, because clearly there's a few. Are you not in here? I don't think I saw people in this high ground up here, so I'll leave it. At least you got the little girl's mission. Probably gonna complete the little missions off screen or something. I don't know if doing them all on screen will be a little too much. Why did this happen?
Excuse me.
I'm sorry you get to see me like this. My husband passed away the other day. I only regret that I didn't make him go to the doctor soon enough. And now this medicine is too late to save him. That's the medicine that he didn't get in time. Take the medicine.
Would you mind handing it over to me then?
Huh?
Of course. I don't think I'll ever be using it. My husband will be happy if it went to save someone sick. Second opinion has been added. I mean, literally asked me to tell Ott not to go back saving people. I'm taking missions that literally involve saving people. Yeah, I might go back and change my mind. I don't want to say to his face that I won't do it, but like at the same time, like, I'll probably do it behind his back and they'll probably be like, girl, you go save those people. Hugo will be issuing the proclamation just up ahead. I should look around the city a little more. Oh, they're spooking me a little bit. Well, I just want to check. I feel like there's nothing up here, but I'm just a little suspicious. Is there any items over here? Are any people maybe sneaking around up here? Nope, literally a waste of time. Why did I do this? I don't know. I'm going backwards. I'm kind of scared to go near, and to be honest, I feel like there's something big coming up when they keep warning me about it. Alright, I'm gonna save at this right here. And then we'll head straight up to the speech, yo. Mm-hmm. You might want to probably on your rope, though. He'll smell me instantly if I go like this. I better wear the robes, Vanosky me. Much better. All right, let's go. I might still look shady, though, unless there's more people like this. Oh, yeah, there is. And it might just be the three of us.
I will now deliver to you who have gathered here the words of the Prophet Noah. By virtue of the Prophet Noah's wise leadership, the evil nation of Granorg shall soon fall. But this alone will not suffice to bring the Prophet's ideals to fruition. Even after Granorg's defeat, many in this world remain who are untouched by the Prophet's light. These wretched people, knowing not the ways of God nor man, continue to pollute this world. And this leaves the Prophet Noah with a heavy heart.
I don't like this. It's a very arrogant point of view.
Consider the savage tribe living in the western wastes. Thrice has the Prophet reached out his hand, and thrice has it been slapped away, until they have now resorted to unforgivable blasphemy by defying him through military strength.
That's right!
May heaven's wrath strike down the savage tribal of Cygnus.
Consider too the beast kind, whose misshapen forms ravage the lands ruled by man. Their monstrous countenances and alien magics mark them as an enemy to be feared.
Hey!
Weren't there some beast kind in the city just a moment ago?
Yes.
Yeah, there were. I saw them.
Hope Vanos and the others have already made their exit.
This is horrible.
It seems there's no hope for peace between us. I've heard all I want to. Let's go.
Wait. We'll cause a scene if we leave now. We need to go along with the rest of the crowd once the speech is over.
Children of the Prophet Noah, children of Alistair, our battle has not yet come to an end. Not until the eyes of the savages are opened and the bloodline of the beasts is terminated. Let us march proudly together, hand in hand. May light shine upon Alistair.
Darkness in Alistair has been answered like Chronicle. Gosh, I really dislike Hugo. He's horrible. The way he's talking about people, it's terrible. Is Vanos okay?
I doubt our performance would be welcome here anymore. If we were to put on a show now, they'd throw rocks, not coins.
We didn't do anything bad. Why did he say that stuff? No wonder Elm is always mad.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, Stock. It's that bad Baldy.
Oh, who's this?
Stock. Here. Show this to no one else.
Is this the SI? That man, was that?
What's the matter?
That man slipped me a note.
Bears back alley, knight. Arr, is that Rainy Rowell? Rowell? Bears back alley knight.
What is this?
What's the R mean?
I think I have some idea. Let's go to where the note tells us.
Rainy or Rowell?
We'll wait for you here. We do stand out a bit.
Yeah, I agree.
Where's the back alley, anyway? This is more like a front alley than a back alley.
Stock.
So that was you this afternoon. I'm glad to see you safe, Ar. Or, rather, Lieutenant General Raoul.
Just barely. I wish we could celebrate our reunion, but there isn't any time.
Oh, yes, I like Raoul.
I'm currently being hunted. Just as you are. Would you leave Alistair with me now? No questions asked.
That was my plan, yes.
Alistair has gone completely mad. Under Hugo's leadership, the people have lost sight of the path they should be taking. I couldn't do anything about it, even if I could stay here. We must take steps outside the country to stop this madness.
I agree. Actually, I have some partners I've been working with. I had them wait elsewhere, so we should meet up with them first.
All right. You can come out now.
Yay! Randy and Marco! I missed you guys!
Stuck! You two.
You're safe. I'm so glad.
Not as glad as I am to see you two safe and sound.
Seriously, though. We were so worried about you. A lot of stuff had happened by the time we got back to Alistel. They told us you disappeared.
Well, we can talk about it later. For now, we must hurry and get out of here.
Greetings with your party! Marco's with your party! Yay! Union Morale has been added to Lake Chronicle. Oh, we got more party members! Oh, look, we got a squad now! Wish you all could fight in battle with us.
Indeed. My name is Raul. It's nice to meet you. I was previously stock superior, but as you can see, I'm currently being hunted.
Wow, a Gutrel! I've never seen one before. I didn't realize they were so big.
This could be a problem. A small one. A woman.
Is something wrong, Gafka?
To be honest, all you humans look the same to me.
Hey!
Hey, we got a tip that the traitor Stock and Raul were seen around here. Really?
Right.
They must still be hiding around here. Let's go. Oh no.
No rest for the weary, I see.
Let's hurry and get out of here before they find us.
Do we just take the front gate? Like, is that safe? Hold on, let me save. I'm assuming there's no point in trying to explore the building. We should just leave right away. Doesn't seem like a good idea to hang around here. Oh boy.
They found us.
Should have worn the robe. There you are, traitors. You and those conspiring with you all will be eliminated right here.
Out of our way.
I won't hold back just because we used to be on the same side.
Stock looks so evil when he makes that face. Oh, I could have switched my party before this. I guess we'll stick with this party for right now. Okay, let's ride Assault. And then... how do I want to set this up? I'm gonna set an ice trap right here. I just want to see how it works. So can I change your position? Wait. Change, I'm just gonna switch these two around quickly so there's not much difference. But set the ice trap right here. If I ride Assault, then he could fall out on that platform. And then, you can just normal attack, I guess. I'm hoping this will count when he passes by on it. Oh, okay, so if I put that there, he doesn't go completely to the other side, he'll stop on the trap. Oh yeah, I didn't really know how traps worked. So it's good that I'm learning how. Oh, don't paralyze my people. Alright, let's go with Left Assault. And then, oh, you can do the center column thing. You can hit all of them at once. And I want you to try to steal from them. I just want to see if they have any good items. Probably not really necessary to steal from them, but I'm just curious. Couldn't steal anything anyway. Oh, well. We need to take these guys down. I wish I had, like, Rainy on the party, because she has lots of good spells and stuff. Well, I guess I can change in battle. I can switch to somebody else. Change. You know how that changed? There was another way to change characters in battle, I'm pretty sure, right? I don't remember how. I think you could change in battle, though. I don't remember. I might be completely mistaken. Alright, I'm gonna let some of these guys go ahead of me for right now. Can I switch you? Wait, which guy is this that's coming up? What are the chances of us defeating him? I hope I won't take too much damage if I do this. But I'm gonna do a little bit of switching around. I'm gonna left assault this guy and then I want you to do your full attack on the middle row. Alright, two down. Okay, he's only paralyzing, so she might be paralyzed, but we can still do stuff. they should be defeated if Stock and Gaff could just do plenty of attacks and then they can heal after the battle. Take this! Alright, he's down. Also looking too good though. Look how big my teddy is! Screen's almost filled up! Are they turning sand?
What in the world?
There's no time to talk, Lieutenant General. Let's hurry and get away.
Wait, has he not seen us before? Wait, he hasn't even seen it before! He doesn't even know anything about it, actually. You know what, you can do the heals, because I'm not really using you on my team right now. I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna put... Let's see, what's your equipment even like? Is it any good? Or do these guys have better equipment? Should I switch Rainy on the team? Let's see, do I have better equipment for anything that's more useful? I feel like I should get a better equipment. Maybe I should take your weapon. Is that better for her? Right, that is better. I'll give you the Light Lancer right now, and I'll take one of these. Increases. Right, let's just take this one and give it to her. Alright, I hope her equipment isn't too bad. Now let me check actually, what's her armor like compared to you? 12, defense. 18, what's yours like? Oh, yours is the best. I'm not really using you on the team right now, so I'll just put you here. I want to put Rainy on the team, though. Alright, let's switch up the party a little bit. But I like Gafka's skill, though. I need a healer, though. Oh, you know, I'll stick with these guys a little bit longer. I might switch again later, though. I just feel like Rain is very useful. Oh, wait! I could have stuck around these guys if I didn't.
Take this.
Oops! Oh no, I could have gotten the advantage on them too, but I just ran straight into them. Two of them right together as well. Switch with this guy, let him go first. Alright, Stock. I want you to do a left assault on this top guy. Maybe right assault on the bottom guy. Top guy's a shield. It's probably not a good enough reason, but yeah, I'm just switching out because of that. And you could do a left assault on this guy. And then you can do the wave right in the middle when all of them are there.
Eat this.
Please do lots of damage. Okay, we got one dead. Alright, cool. Alright, there's so many of them out here right now. They're all doing so much damage to Gafka, they're not hitting anybody else. Oh no, he's gonna attack still. I'm gonna switch this order around a little bit. Oh, some of these guys are weak, so I might be able to take them out. How do I wanna handle this? I might wanna change the Stock, actually. Stock might be better in this situation. Okay, I want him off the power thing, that's for sure. And I'm gonna switch a Gafka. Don't know if I'll actually be able to do too much with him for this turn. That wave only hits the center row, but I'll try to see how much damage I can do on the bottom row. Although we do have a couple assist characters now, so they might actually help out quite a bit. Oh, okay, if you know what's on the power panel, they would do so much damage if they did. Gafka's getting beat up so much, leave him alone! He's of old age! Don't hurt him like this! Let's see, can I take these guys out without too much trouble? I'm gonna just see if I can take those guys out. I'm gonna kill Gafka this turn because it's too risky to leave him. America, you keep coming in, buddy, even though you're probably the weakest of my other team members when it comes to attacking, so it'll be more useful with someone else, but thank you! I still appreciate the assistance. Alright, these guys are both almost down, so I think we can take them down without too much trouble. Yeah, that's almost got this under control. damage. Yay! Still no finished battle.
We did it, Stock.
Level 24 for Stock. Might do some more training off screen. I feel like I should do a little bit more. I feel like I need to save you. I'm getting scared. I'm getting spooked. Do you want to try to sneak around these guys? It's still like a front attack, but wait, why are they getting to me before I do? I hit them and all. Aww.
I can't. Go on.
I regret coming into this battle. I was thinking of healing before the battle too, but then I didn't. I'm gonna change order. I feel like Ott's gonna need healing like almost right away. So resurrect. I'm gonna have you use Mana Burst. Let's kick one of these guys out of the way. Is using this waypoint full right now? I think I should just heal. Healing's probably the best option. Yeah, heal with this after she revives.
Super cool!
Well, Gavka's looking pretty weak too. You're gonna need to heal Gavka too. I regret coming into this battle. I should have just snuck around them. And one of them has a power boost too. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, this is scary because there's so many of them coming in a row. I need a heal, but I need to get him off the space. Push assault enough? I feel like I need two push assaults though. Can you just use an item to heal Stock for right now? Oh, get him, Rainy, get him! Please make him land in the backspace. He just moves forward a space! No!
Sorry.
Come on, I can barely move too many turns in a row. Alright, I'm just gonna try a double push assault before I bring all back again, because there's no point if I can't get these guys off the panel. I gotta get them into the back row. Hey, one's dead now, at least. Stop making power zones! I'm like frustrated they're making power zones constantly. Would this do enough damage to kill any of them? I'm gonna risk it. Yeah, they'll die! Get them! I need to bring Ott back. I'm gonna take out one more though. These guys are just frustrating. Or maybe I shouldn't. Let's see.
I can help too.
Oh, thanks, Marco. Actually, this guy only raises defense, so he should have hit the other one. I hit the guy back here. I want to kill at least one before I bring Ott back, because I feel like these guys are doing too much damage as it is. I need to push these guys back again! Get out the way! Get off the power space! Oh, it's so hard because I want a healer on the field, but I can't have a healer on the field not like this. I'm just gonna hit the guy in the back. How much damage can I do? Can you do anything more powerful? Let's see. I'll just change order so we have more turns in a row. Oh, that hurts! They can go three times with their spears. Alright, so we're gonna try to bring back Ott now, I think. Is that a good idea, though? Or maybe I'll still try to take out this guy first. I'm gonna just try to take out the guy in the back because the other guy's probably gonna just try and move forward a space. At least we can take out the guy in the back though. There's only one remaining. Alright, so we're gonna revive Ott. I hope this is worth it at this point in the battle. And maybe a healing item? Oh, wait, change. to resurrect. And then turn break.
I won't let you.
And then yeah, we can all just try to beat this guy up and hopefully kill him.
Here I go.
Or maybe I should have healed myself as well. Oh, phew, we did enough damage. I got him taken down. Taking care of us, so can I drop by? Oh no! I didn't expect to run right into another one. No, I'm so... Oh, I'm not even healed. Can I run?
Oh, I can't.
People are gonna die now because I did that. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, let's just use a healing item that heals everyone. And I'm just gonna heal everyone with this. Oh, why is this gonna be so awkward? Okay, y'all can go first. And she can do a greater heal. And then... this guy at the top. He's not moving for a little bit. So I'm gonna let these two go first after y'all gets the healing done. So we can maybe try to get some extra enemies, I'm hoping. Alright, Stock needs to... I'll have to assault this guy. I don't like the physical attack boost all these guys are getting. Hoping this does lots of damage. Nope, still gets back onto his power space. Stock, we need you. We need you to gather these guys, like herd them. Like they're sheep. Oh, we need to switch with Stock as well. Right, assault. Gasket could die, but I'll just revive him. Afterwards, I know this isn't probably the best way to do things, but I'm just rolling with it. Just rolling with it. Just want to get these guys out the power space and do lots of damage. Oh, we still survived. Okay, cool. Alright, now you can do your healing thing. Greater heal. Our Gafka should be okay if we use two greater heals. And who does he want to beat up this turn? Let's try to destroy this guy in the middle.
Leave it to me.
Double heal.
Leave it to me.
Oh, thanks, Rainy. Oh, extra boost. And he's gonna move on to the power space, but... not as lazy as I expected. Change with Stock, I guess.
Leave it to me.
Oh, thanks, Miracle. You guys are really coming in with the support. I need a lot of support right now. Struggling. I want to try to use the inn over there if I can after this battle, because there's an inn really near us. But I'm not sure if we can use it right now. I'm hoping we can. Although, if we go in, there'll probably be more enemies respawn when I come out.
We win! We win!
At least I got some level ups. So that battle took a while. Can I get a quick heal?
Welcome.
Yeah! We're leaving right now, but yeah, let's get a quick rest before we actually leave. Wait, did I use that skill? Try to sneak by them. Alright, now let's head back to... I can't just go straight over there, I gotta go to this point first. Alright, I guess we'll head back to the village and we're gonna go to this area before we can head back. Alright, is there stuff going on here or something?
Considering how far we've come, I think we'll be okay. For now.
We ended up causing a scene after all.
I wasn't scared at all.
What a spirited young lady. My legs feel so weak. Goodness. I'm clearly not the young man I once was.
Lieutenant General Raoul, I think it's time you told us. What happened in Alistel?
You're right. You should know. But is it all right if I take off this robe first? It's so hot under here that I can't stand it. Now, where to start? Actually, the best place might be with the assassin that showed up at my door after you three left.
An assassin? Must have been sent by Hugo.
Indeed. Rainy and Marco saved me in the nick of time.
But if we'd gotten there just a bit sooner, we could have saved that lady, too.
Who do you mean?
The Lieutenant General's secretary. She tried to protect him when the assassin burst in, and...
I feel terrible about what happened to her. Of course, I assumed General Hugo would put pressure on me, but not an immediate assassination. It was my lack of foresight that killed her. After these two rescued me, I fled the army and headed underground. Since then, I've been unable to act. I've just waited for an opportunity to present itself.
And then I showed up. It's fortunate I returned to Alistel when I did. That reminds me. I have a document I got from Hugo's office. Can you read it?
Seems to be ciphered. I could crack it with more time, but it'll be hard to use as evidence. This wax seal here, though, that belongs to Count Selvon of Granorg. It becomes clearer. Now I see why Hugo deliberately tried to prolong the war. He, Selvon, and whoever else had an under-the-table arrangement to benefit from further conflict.
And they're responsible for all the deaths in this war. It's because of them that Kiel died.
Granorg will fall soon. It must be because of the secret talks that things are ending so smoothly. Anyway, I never thought that you'd have taken refuge in Celestia. No wonder I wasn't able to turn up anything on your whereabouts.
I don't recall mentioning that we'd been in Celestia.
Ah, but it's plain to see, given your present travel company. Is Rosh in Celestia too?
Yeah, Rosh and Sonya are safe there.
It won't be long before Alistel completely annexes Granorg as the victorious nation. After that, Hugo plans to carry out the Prophet Noah's will by making a glorious march on Cygnus and the Beastkind lands to subjugate them. To put it plainly, as the nearest neighbor, Celestia will be invaded first.
Just as Vanos said, the world is worse off than he knew. Now Celestia may be invaded.
You must bring news of this to them at once.
Ott, will it be all right to bring the Lieutenant General and the others into the village as well?
If you think we should, then I won't say no.
I'm relieved to hear that. Well then, lead the way.
Oh, Ott's so sweet. She's willing to help everyone. Oh, she's so nice. Alright guys, I am going to end this episode off right here, so thanks so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. This went on longer than I actually expected. I wasn't watching. But thanks so much for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you guys again next episode. Bye-bye. 3, 2, 1, poofles.